Hello everybody and welcome back to the channel. In today's news, Meghan Markle arrived in an 8,900-pound Valentino dress alongside Prince Harry for the wedding of fashion designer Misha Nonoo and her oil tycoon fiancé today, joining other star-studded guests including Princesses Eugenie and Beatrice, Ivanka Trump, Jared Kushner and James Corden. Miss Nonoo, 31, was chauffeured in alongside Eugenie on a golf buggy ahead of the fashionista's wedding to businessman Michael Mikey Hess in Rome on Friday evening. A chorus of cheers erupted as the Duke and Duchess of Sussex arrived, Prince Harry wearing black tie and Meghan pairing gold earrings with the black puff sleeves embroidered towel gown. The expensive dress, which has sequin embellishments and wraparound fastening, is made in Italy. Miss Nonoo is a close friend of Prince Harry and Meghan and is rumored to have set the pair up. The bride wore a minimalist white dress on arrival, while Eugenie wore a black evening gown as other guests in black ties surrounded their vehicle. Armed guards watched over as more ornate white gown, believed to be the bride's dress, was unloaded from the back of an SUV at the Villa Aurelia, an exclusive 17th century venue in the heart of the city. Miss Nonoo has previously spoken of how she designed her own wedding dress but said it was a hard thing to do. Donald Trump's daughter Ivanka arrived in a peach gown alongside her husband Jared Kushner, who is currently senior advisor to his father-in-law, the President of the United States, while Katy Perry opted for a pink dress as she arrived alongside her fiancé, Hollywood actor Orlando Bloom. This will be the first marriage for Hess, who is from one of America's wealthiest families, and the second for Nonoo, who was previously wed to Paddle 8 founder Alexander Gilkes. Hess grew up in New York City and went to Harvard College and Harvard Business School. DailyMail.com revealed the couple's engagement, obtaining the first photo of Nonoo's sizable diamond ring seen on the designer earlier this year in New York. Prince Beatrice was spotted wearing a diamond headband decorated with gold and pearl flowers as she mingled with other guests ahead of the wedding, including renowned handbag designer Poppy Jamie. Hollywood TV personality James Corden waved the paparazzi as he arrived wearing a pair of shades with his dinner suit. And Ivanka Trump, sporting her new short hairstyle, stepped out of a black SUV in a gorgeous peach gown alongside her husband Jared Kushner in Rome this evening for the wedding. The 37-year-old made a stunning arrival at the glamorous ceremony after flying to Rome on a commercial flight from Washington, D.C. on Thursday night. Amongst the last to arrive were Katy Perry and Orlando Bloom. The pop star wore large-rimmed white sunglasses with a pink dress, while Bloom wore a midnight blue tuxedo. Other guests included Karlie Kloss, who donned a black tie-split feathered gown as she joined the star-studded guest list at the wedding. The model added to her look with matching black feathered heels as she made her way into the villa for the ceremony. Singer and former Beatle Paul McCartney also arrived at the wedding alongside his wife, Nancy Shevel. Mr. McCartney wore a dinner jacket while his wife sported a floral dress. The couple are close friends with Misha and spent the summer of 2018 holidaying around the Mediterranean on record producer David Geffen's lavish yacht. Misha and Paul were also joined by Karlie Kloss during the getaway, with the model also spotted at Misha's wedding on Friday. Ivanka Trump earlier today jetted into Rome with her husband Jared Kushner. Donald Trump's daughter and her White House advisor husband strolled the Eternal City's narrow streets close to the Spanish Steps and Trevi Fountain ahead of the A-list wedding of the year at sunset tonight. At one point, mother of three Ivanka, wearing a colorful summer dress, retro sunglasses and white espadrille wedges, kissed her husband on the shoulder as he smiled in the early autumn sunshine. Mr. Hess, who is heir of the family's £1.9 billion empire, is best friends with Jared's brother, George, who he met at Harvard, and is already in Rome with his wife, Karlie Kloss, dining with Katy Perry and Orlando Bloom at a rehearsal dinner last night. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle are also in the Italian capital, but without baby Archie, and the couple have kept a low profile, missing out on dinner with A-list stars who partied ahead of the three-day wedding of their matchmaker Misha. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex arrived in the Italian capital on Thursday to attend the nuptials of designer friend, who is rumored to have set up the royal's first blind date in July 2016. Miss Nonoo and Mr. Hess will walk down the aisle as the sun goes down at Villa Aurelia and Baroque Villa and Vineyard once owned Pope Paolo III that sits on one of Rome's seven hills and enjoys extraordinary panoramic views of the city. The party will continue on Saturday with another expensive event at the celebrated Cinecittà Film Studios. More than 3,000 movies have been filmed there, including 47 Oscar-winning ones such as La Dolce and Cleopatra. It has been so loved by directors including Fellini, Scorsese and Ford Coppola, and it has earned the nickname Hollywood on the Tiber. Harry and Meghan were spotted arriving in Rome without their five-month-old son yesterday, their ninth flight in 6 weeks, including four onboard private jets. The royal source told the Sun they did fly commercial to Rome as Meghan was a bit stung by the criticism over her and Harry's use of private jets. Ahead of appeared high as the stars mingled with wedding guests at the rehearsal dinner the night before the ceremony today. Princess Beatrice and her sister Eugenie are also expected to attend the nuptials along with Harry and Meghan, though they too went unnoticed at the late night party. Katy Perry and fiancé Orlando Bloom did attend, however, and were pictured engrossed in conversation with their fellow attendees, though the couple did find time to share a kiss. Another couple who looked delighted to be at the event were Karlie Kloss and Joshua Kushner, who giggled together as they mingled with guests. Royal correspondent Emily Andrews tweeted yesterday that Harry and Meghan were seen arriving in Rome ahead of the nuptials, but there was no royal presence at the rehearsal dinner. The Duke and Duchess reportedly traveled by commercial plane, having left Archie at home, and are enjoying some downtime ahead of the 10-day African royal tour, which kicks off on Monday. Misha, who recently collaborated with the Duchess of Sussex on the Smart Works charity clothing range, has no shortage of friends, and the wedding promises to be a glittering affair. Mail Online contacted Buckingham Palace with a spokesperson saying that they wouldn't provide comment on the Royal Highness's private schedule. That is it for today's news, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.